Rob's foundations, his consistency in his stand-up and his striking and his everything. He just evolves, but he maintains his basics to a core. And the key always in any of this game is hit or not get hit. And that's one thing Rob's very good at. And it should be a great show. I mean, this is a good matchup. You know what I mean? Joey's a good striker. Rob's a good striker. New England Battle of the KOs, pretty much. He never stopped training. He never stopped evolving. He never stopped focusing on every aspect of the game. Pro boxers sparring with him, pro kickboxers, any look that we've gotten, we just look to perfect everything. I mean, Rob takes his job very serious, and this is a career for him. And you know, along with him and Mark and everybody here, we take it very serious. Him becoming the best fighter he can be, which in turn would be in the UFC, the highest level. We've looked at everybody. There isn't a look we haven't taken. There isn't a southpaw orthodox, a dancer, a heavy-handed puncher, a body puncher, a body kicker, a leg kicker, a elusive fighter. We've prepared for everything. And when I say, if Rob would get the call and they say one of these guys slipped out, can you fill in? We're in. We're in and we're ready. We're ready for everybody. We've prepared for everybody. Everybody that you could think of, we've prepared for the past year and a half layoff, pretty much. We didn't sit around. We prepared.
Help lift our veterans up. VetAir.org. Help us tap cancer out at TapCancerOut.org.